Jacksonville, Ascot 6713 is ready for departure.
Ascot 6713, flight 110. Wind, let's get this out of 2505 runway, 13 right, clear takeoff.
Fly heading 110, clear takeoff 13 right, Ascot 6713.
Delta 1563, ascent vectors, visual approach runway 27, Tallahassee.
Visual 27, Delta 1563.
Delta 1563, turn left heading 140, descend to maintain 8,000.
140 down to 8,000, Delta
Delta 9713 with T flyover 340. Delta 9713, right. Ascending level 1266 in the climb 16,000, heading 320. Climb Jacks, all starting to move out. That's level 1266, sir. Just leveling out 16,000, shall we? Level 1266, turn left heading 290. Climb maintain flight level 340. Left turn 290, maintain 340, level 1266. Class 2713, radar contact, turn left clear direct Seminole. Climb maintain flight level 300.
Direct Seminole, climb maintain flight level 300, Ascot 6713.
Reach 441, heavy, runway 13 right, line up and wait.
13 right, on 3 right, reach 441, heavy.
Delta 1563, descend and maintain 5,000.
5,000,
1563. Check, West 1, Sky West 191, you're gonna have, an Eclipse Aviation aircraft that you're 1 o'clock, 16 miles, flight level 310, flying southbound, flight level 310. This should be an Eclipse 500.
Roger, the traffic in sight. Shadows 191.
Roger, and Eclipse Charlie, you're going to have traffic at your 10 o'clock, 11 miles, flight level 320, find northbound CRJ 200.
Traffic in sight for Eclipse. 00 Charlie 7.
Left.
Atlanta Center Pacific 7654, excuse me, Jacksonville Center Pacific 7654, with you at flight level 290, direct to Alma.
Pacific. Is that 7654 correct?
Yes, sir.
670-654, Jacksonville Center, get here. Reach 441 wind, let's see here, 2505 runway 13 right, clear for takeoff.
Thank you, sir, Richard. Pacific 13 right.
602 Alpha Zulu, radar contact lost. Global 1266, showing left heading 290. Left turn 290, sir. Yes, sir, I'll have you on course here shortly. I got to get you in a departure gate here.
Yeah, probably just having a few problems here.
All right, no problem.